Hello guys, welcome back to Chow Chow 2025. Have you ever wanted to generate high-quality AI voices without leaving your ComfyUI workflow? Today, I'll show you how to do it with ComfyUI Kokoro, a fantastic custom node that brings text-to-speech right to your desktop. This is a full guide. We'll cover everything from the quick installation to generating your first Hello World audio and exploring the vast library of available voices. First, let's install the node. Go to the ComfyUI Manager and click Install Custom Nodes. In the search bar, type Kokoro. The node we want is ComfyUI Kokoro by stavsap. Click Install and wait for the process to complete. Once prompted, restart ComfyUI. The initial restart will take a few moments as it automatically downloads the necessary files. Once ComfyUI has restarted, you'll have access to new nodes. Add a Kokoro speaker node. Add a Kokoro generator node. Finally, add a preview audio node to hear the result. Connect the Kokoro speaker's output to the Kokoro generator's input. Then, connect the Kokoro generator's output to the preview audio node. In the Kokoro generator node, type your text. Let's start with Hello World. Click Run. The first time you do this, the voice models will download automatically. This may take a few moments, but it's a one-time process.
Hello World. This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
The result is surprisingly fast, good, and crisp. For a short 5-second voice clip, it takes about 11 seconds to generate on my RTX 4060 Ti 16GB RAM. Now for the fun part, changing the voice and speed. Speed. In the Kokoro generator node, you can adjust the speed parameter. Let's change it to 0.8 for a slightly slower, more deliberate delivery.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
Voice models. In the Kokoro speaker node, you'll see a long list of voice models. They are named with a specific convention. The first letter indicates the language. A for American English, B for British English, J for Japanese, and so on. The second letter indicates the gender, F for female, M for male. After the underscore is the model name. You can experiment with different models to find the perfect voice for your project. Don't just rely on the quality listed on the GitHub page. The best voice for your needs depends on your specific use case.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell. Also, there is lang setting here. Changing it randomly will not work. You need to select the model that speak that language and setting that lang also.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
This is especially true if you change for non-English language.
Nthisismyvoice. Nwhatdoyouthinkya. Nisitgreatya. Nidontfeelthisisgreatya. Nbutitsureeasyashellya.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell. This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell. This is my voice. What do you think? Is it great? I don't feel this is great, but it's sure easy as hell.
Also, unlike F5TTS that might use some context for emotion or using source voice that have emotion, in this model it is kinda hard to do that. Here a few example.
I am angry, I am sad, I am confused, why I have no emotion.
I am angry, I am sad, I am confused, why I have no emotion. You can also add long text, and it will process smoothly unlike most other TTS that show emotion. We will deep dive more about ComfyUI Kokoro, but for now I think this is enough just to get you started. This is just the start of what you can do. ComfyUI Kokoro is an excellent tool for creating quick, high-quality audio files. While it may not have the emotional context control of some other tools, its speed and local operation are a huge advantage.
Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this quick and powerful tip. If you did, please hit that like button, share it with your friends, and leave a comment. See you again on the next episode, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a nice day.